So here's why you need to make sure that you always use the right rotors with your pads, or else you get situations like this, where the pads are almost touching at the top. And it's using, what, a quarter or half of the rotor? That's fun. So we're going to be replacing this piece, because this controller is broke here. If you move this around,